Hey, it's your TECHY here. Today I'll be showing you all of the possible ways to fix Valorant Timeout Error or something unusual has happened on Valorant. So let's cut the talk and get started. But first, before we get started, I want to thank our sponsor for this video, CDKOffers, where you can purchase genuine license keys. Just simply go to the CDKOffers.com and you can buy affordably cheap, legit Windows keys on their site. After choosing which Windows license you'll be needing, simply click on the Buy Now button and simply sign in using your Facebook or your Gmail account using their integrated login buttons, then enter DUDE20 to save up 20% on your purchase. You'll be taken to the payment gateways afterwards, and once done paying, you'll immediately receive the key and be able to activate it on your Windows. If you want to watch my full review on their licensing site, I'll be placing it somewhere around here or there. Anyway, going back, the first solution is to disable Windows Defender. We can do so by going to our desktop. Now that we are on our desktop, simply go to the Start menu and look for Windows Security. Click on the Windows Security app and then go to the Virus and Threat Protection. Simply scroll down until you see this Virus and Threat Protection setting. Click on the Manage Settings. Simply untoggle this button right here, this real-time protection. It will temporarily disable Windows Security on our Windows. Once done, we can now go ahead and close this one and go ahead and try launching Valorant, and hopefully that would fix that particular issue. The next solution, if that didn't work, is to change the DNS server on our computer. Once again, let's go back to our desktop. Now that we are on our desktop, simply go to the taskbar and right-click on the network icon on your computer. You must be able to see here, open network and internet settings. Simply click on that particular option. And then go ahead and click on these change adapter options. And then right-click your particular adapter. So I have here this Wi-Fi adapter right here. And click on the properties. Go to the internet protocol version 4 and click on the properties once more. And then change the option right here from obtain DNS server address automatically. Change it to use the following DNS server addresses. And then type in here .8.8 and .8.8.4.4. These DNS server are Google's DNS server. So once done, go ahead and click on the OK button and close this window. Additional step after changing the DNS server is to clear the stored DNS cache on our computer. Since we've changed our DNS server, we need to clear the cache on our computer to have the results to take effect immediately. To do so, simply go back to our computer. To flush the DNS cache on our computer is quite pretty simple, so simply go to the Start menu and look for Command Prompt. Right-click your Command Prompt and click on the Run as Administrator. Once done, simply type in here, ipconfig /flushdns and hit the Enter key on your keyboard. This should clear all the DNS resolver cache on your Windows. Once done, you could go ahead and close this window and go ahead and try launching Valorant once more. If the previous solution didn't work for you, another way to fix this is to disable the full screen optimization on the game. Simply right-click the Valorant shortcut on your desktop, click on the Properties option, and then go to the Compatibility tab, and then simply check this checkbox right here that says Disable Full Screen Optimizations. And also make sure that it is running as administrator, and hit the Apply button, and hit the OK button once done. Go ahead and try relaunching the Valorant game, and hopefully the timeout error no longer appears on your screen. After doing everything and you're still stuck with the Valorant timeout error, we can then try disabling our Windows firewall to see if this is causing this particular issue. To do so, simply go back to our desktop. Now that we are on our desktop, simply go to the Start menu and look for Windows Firewall. You'll be able to see here Windows Defender Firewall. Simply open that one up. And then under the Turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off, simply click on that one and make sure that the firewall is turned off on both the private network settings and also on the public network settings. We can disable this one particularly just to test if this is the one that's causing this particular issue on Valorant. Once done, simply hit the OK button and close this window. Lastly, the last solution that could fix this particular issue is to disable any overclocking app such as Gigabyte overclocking apps, as mentioned by Riot Blue Monday on Reddit. If everything still fails, just delete the game. Anyway, just kidding. Well, I guess you can try reinstalling the game at this point. So hopefully you gained something on this video. Feel free to leave your comments and feedbacks as to whether you've managed to fix Valorant Timeout Error or timeout something unusual has happened on your computer. And if you haven't subscribed yet, hit that like and subscribe button and bell notification to get updated with the latest Techy Talks on this channel. It's your Techy Dude here. See you in my next videos. Thank you.